Oh shoot. He didn't put his hand on it.
Thank you. Bradley, y'all about to dip? All right, bro. Peace. Can you talk to Moses?
Yeah, dude. All right, cool.
All right, see ya.
Two, one purple. Not there. No. Hey, recover, recover! Hey, take your time, take your time, take your time. Hey, 9 minutes and a half, let's go. Hey, unlucky, unlucky, unlucky. What's up? Hi.
Good, man.
You guys are 3-0, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I saw you guys 1-1 yesterday.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, then we lost this morning against a team that won. They do. If we would have won.
McLean?
Yes.
Yeah, they were good yesterday. I watched them play yesterday.
Yeah,
no. They're good.
Yeah, because the 0-3s, dude, the 0-3s are so much better than 0-2s. I don't even get it. No, they're 0-1s. Because, like, each team had their 0-3s and their 0-1s in the tournament. And so we lost against Alexandria's 0-1s, and then we lost against...
So that was in the 3-1 game?
That's yeah. Game. Oh, no. No, wait, that was in 3-1. No, that was Alexandria's 0-1. That was like, that was a high-scoring game.
Oh, it was like 7-2 or something like that, 7-3. Something
yeah.
7-4 something like that.
Yeah, it was 7-4. And then that's when we... Ooh. He's going to be psyched to see that. Then that's when... Today we lost against McLean's 0-3s, 7-10, but like, dude, those referees, bro, they kind of blew me in.
Johnny got red card yesterday, dude.
Yeah, I know, he told me.
I've never seen anything like that.
Bro, dude, yes, the referees, dude, they gave him like, dude, you know Diego?
Yeah.
Dude, they were calling so many fouls on Diego, and like, so they scored off like 3 or 4 PKs. Oof. Ooh, unlucky. Unlucky, unlucky. That's Kris. Yeah. It's Kris. He's in national team pool, but he's playing high school right now. I think he's going to go back to the season's over, so he's probably going to go back to Bethesda. But, like, everyone here like plays for Bethesda or DC. Or, like, there's one kid that plays club here.
Ramsey.
Yeah, yeah. Ramsey just went home today. So he was here. He was on this team yesterday. Yeah, he went home. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, Kris, the same thing. Yeah. So like, he was national team 21. The right back was national team. But Kris and him are the only ones that went to the final one on Cali. But they all, but like, huh? No, like the, like,
oh, Futsal.
No, no, national, like, you know, national team, how they have like three or four camps.
Oh, yeah.
And they keep throwing them. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Yeah. So only those two went to the last one. Yeah. Oh, Kris, not there, not there, mate. Hey, stop, stop, stop. Yes, dude.
Come on, Cassie.
So you'll be out this week?
Huh?
We'll get out roster shorter. So I don't know who's around, who's not around. How's Ben?
Yeah, Ben will probably, I'll see if Ben can come out.
Yeah,
Diego's going home soon. AJ's going home soon.
Home.
Oh, not home. They're going to Spain. Or like back to Europe. Bradley's really good. I hope he can come out.
Will they be around next weekend or not?
Bradley, I think he's trying to go back to, I think Bradley's trying to go back to Armour.
Okay.
So
next weekend.
Yeah, I'll try to get him out. I'll tell him to come out.
Just say, if you can come out this week, then I can kind of see the other guy. You know, kind of piece of the role.
Yeah.
Make sure Jamal's out there.
All right, for sure.
Okay, I'll let you come in. All
right. All right. I'll talk to my parents.
10-15 right here.
All right. Still the first half, dude. When you check middle. Oh. not let up another goal.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Nah, that's cool. You're good. I'm in a good spot. That's ours. No, that's ours. Yeah, that's ours. Oh.
three, two. It's crazy.
Is that timeout? Yo, Garrett. Yo, where did that come from? Oh, they tied it? Damn, that's crazy. Hurry up, Kris. Oh man. Kris? What are you, 05? What? 07? Well, these are 05s. Yeah. Oh, word? Where? Oh, Northern Virginia? Oh, I was there. Yeah. Because my little brother's team. But he went back to Ohio because he plays for Columbus Crew Academy. So he was here yesterday. But, like, it's my dad's team. But, like, my age group didn't play in that tournament. Oh shoot, y'all better stop. Oh. That Kris recover there? Yeah, Jack step. Oh. Well, you said you're 07 and you guys aren't done yet. So why are you here? What age group is that? Oh, so they're grown? Oh,
the auto score? The auto score?
No, Steven just scored.
Steven? Yo, don't let them play that all the way across. Hey, good stuff, Jack. So did you not want to watch your sister play?
This isn't the worst. Their next game. The team has to
play. I see. All right, Arvid. Oh, shoot. All right, Chris, let's get it. Oh, you mother sucker. Hey, yo, let's keep the fouls down. No, dude, you're kidding. Yo, y'all need to stop. Four.
So is Matai still hurt?
From the
futsal?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, damn.
That was his hip flexor? What about his hamstring?
Hold on, not from that one. He played a week after that.
Oh, what do you do? Yeah. Soccer or football?
Football.
Ah.
Yeah, he played a week after that, and he got the hamstring was getting better. And we have a tournament next week with Pennsylvania.
The PGYB Young Boys?
Do you think it's going to be good for...
When the season starts, do you see?
They can stay healthy, yeah, because they stay active throughout the whole.
Oh, so like, how long is he gonna be out with this? Even?
Is he doing PT?
Not yet.
I see. Oh, is it too fresh? Do you think?
It's too fresh, yeah. Not a heel up first. Like, you could barely walk.
Oh, dang.
If it's going up the steps, it's thin.
You
gotta heal first, then.
Yeah, going up the steps with a hip flexor, that's painful, right? You almost gotta do it like sideways, like. When
you get in the car, you just sit down anyhow, and then you gotta.
Yeah.
So hopefully next week they start getting to the other
trainers. Yeah. Are the trainers better now? Because at first when I was there, they only had Brian or Ryan.
Yeah, true, man.
Okay. Yeah, see, are they good?
I like them.
Alright, cool. I'm glad. Bro, all they gotta do is hold out for 5 minutes, bruh. Not give up a goal. Come on. Dude, I swear, the 05 team, I was playing in front of their goal. Alright, Leland. Dude, Alexandria is so annoying. They might be my least favorite futsal team ever. Oh, unlucky Isaac. Hey, boy. Hey, take your time, Ivory. Take your time, bro. Oh, it's in his hands, bro. Oh, my gosh. And my phone's about to die. I just bought it. Good ball. Hey, good ball. Hey, no foul. Hey, cover that. Yeah, good. Oh, no. Yes. All right, keep going, Arvid. D, bruh. Woo! Oh! I like you, boy. Hey, bro, I would've... Oh, no, I would've got that. Another? Oh, thanks. Oh, Yo! Oh, bro, y'all are wild. Oh, Leland. Woo! Don't hurt yourself, bro. Who won? Oh, Hyper? Is that the final? Yeah. I like it. Oh! The touch, boy. Yo, hurry up. Hey, just throw it out. Yeah. Oh, Leon, not like that, not like this. All right, bro. 1 minute. I'm hungry. This nigga, oh my God. Keep wasting time, boy. No way. Is that their goalie now? GG.